God is making sure that you are not a pushover, so he creates scenarios where he can take over, but you need closure. All of this will be added to your life's folder to remind you that you are the owner. God has a poker face, but we are posers pretending to be posters. You see, God puts weight on your shoulders to make you go slower, but you must walk with full composure. This is God's disclosure. God is in the light so you can get full exposure. New lessons change things. It makes you a different person. Trust his plans. It adds up better when you subtract yourself. Divide the responsibility and multiply your faith. Appreciate the pain, the setbacks and the delay. God always makes it worth the wait. You see, students always wait for the teacher, for confirmation and approval. The most difficult exams mean more when God teaches you how to get the highest score. Thank you. Ooh.